Hello, my fellow artists, and welcome aboard. Thank you so much for joining our creative adventure around the world through art. We are very happy to see each and every one of you here. This course is provided to you by 13 international amazing artists and myself. We are inviting you to visit with us beautiful places that we personally love, the places we were born, or places we used to live or live today, or places we just have a special connection to and we are inspired by. We hope you will love this creative getaway together. My name is Olga Furman. I'm an artist and your hostess. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me via email for proper attention. I'm going to put my email address at the end of this video. Thank you so much, guys, again, and I hope everybody is ready to start. Are you ready to start? I hope the answer is yes. So let's do it. Let's visit together our classroom Port Authority. We can get there by using the link you got in the course access information email, which you received when you signed up for the course, or by going to my website olgafurmanart.com and choosing from the menu option which called classroom. If you are using computer, you will see this option on your right side on the menu bar. Under classroom, you will see a few classrooms. Let's click on Around the World Through Art 2018 Classroom Port Authority. At this point, you would be asked for the password. Please use password you got in the email with the course access information. Then it will bring you right here to our classroom, or shall we call it Port Authority. If you're going to scroll a little bit down, you will find a place to sign up to subscribe to students' newsletter. Newsletter will be sent out to the email you subscribed with on Thursdays. Moving a little bit farther down, and here is a guideline for Facebook group. Please click on this link to find out do's and don'ts in our Facebook group. When we're done with that, we can go back to classroom. You can see it's a link right here. And there is another link under the Facebook guideline, FAQ, frequently asked questions. I suggest to just visit this link and see if you can find here any interesting information for you. To go back, scroll up and find back to Classroom Port Authority link, click on it, and you are back. And here's the most interesting part, our schedule. Art supplies to each lesson or to each country could be found by clicking on the link. Most of art supplies were posted already. I would suggest to click on each and every link here. But there are a few more lessons are on the way, and their art supplies will be posted a little bit later, closer to the lessons. So here we are. Art supplies, they are in PDF format, so you just need to click to PDF art supplies to find what do you need for this particular lesson. May I suggest to substitute those art supplies with whatever you already have on hand, and to buy new art supplies only after watching the videos. Video lessons will be posted as scheduled. If you have any question or forgot your password, please don't hesitate to contact me via email for proper attention. I'm available from Monday through Friday and will be happy to assist you with anything. Thank you so much for joining us, and we hope you will enjoy this creative adventure as much as we enjoyed to create it for you.